New data was added to the board. So, the League finally sent their assassins after the court.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League usually prefers to avoid the spotlight, but this time they wanted to send a message.
They're coming for the court, and they won't stop until they've wiped out all corruption from Gotham.
Tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Because your League killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my League? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. The Voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chance, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, tell me you got that.
Yeah, upgraded talons are heading our way. Taking down the Court of Owls just got that much harder.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
Knock her down!
3, send an ambulance. We've got a citizen down.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
Got to get out of here.
It's getting more and more dangerous out here.
Wait, if it's not the female at my location.
Definitely in the right direction. Here. Can't let them spot me.
liking it.
This won't last long outside of cold storage.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Thanks for your help, and take care of yourself. Gotham needs you. Don't you have hero things to do?
Thank you.
working for you, I know lots.
Appreciate it.
Getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the regulators.
Bunch of robberies all in one night. They must be planning something. Send me the locations, Belfry. I'll take care of it.
Don't get killed, Batgirl. We need you. Hey, you saved someone's life.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
Wanted to give you enough time to go through the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Don't forget a healthy dose of murder.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
So let's put a stop to it, once and for all.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't.
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
Belfry, Montoya asks that we take care of some cops who've been helping the court hide their existence. I got it.
Keep us updated.
This should be good.
Step up your game.
Dispatch,
have to move.
Hey!
You gave up quick!
So this is it!
The regulators are planning something big. Freeze's weather machine was bad enough. We can't have that again.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
Back so soon, Miss Gordon?
There's been reports of suspicious activity.
Take that.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, we're good. Get out of here.
You better all know.
Whoa! What's that?
I'll come with you. We have to find where it came from.
What you know.
Here's what I know.
Thanks. Got it. Don't mind if I do. Right. Now to deal with the rest of them. Getting up anytime soon?
Your people have been making a bigger racket than usual. Might be I want a little extra to look the other way.
Of course you want to do this now.
It's not like you can't afford it.
No way.
Much obliged. Here to find something. Gotta look around.
It's really simple.
I got eyes on Batgirl!
She messes with us!
Too late to run now.
Here. Got some new intel.
Just what I wanted to hear.
this.
You're back later than I expected.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime, fight bad guys. If I can't trust my own brain.
You stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
technical equipment all fuzzed up.
Belfry, I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
I'll tell her. Hope you made him cry first. Hey, Montoya said to check out a murder scene before anyone can cover it up.
Copy that. All right. Let's hear it.
This is what I know!
Thanks for the info.
Mm-hmm. Your violation!
Got a mask here! You pressed wrong!
Got a shot!
Flanker!
Court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
You gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
What the hell happened here?
Somebody help!
is either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
In that gas. What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing. Happened.
Working tights, if you ask me.
That's Dad's voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that?
God, you're stuck more than ever. More than I can handle.
true? I was still working as Oracle.
So much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. This place.
Batgirl, the Court of Owls has sentenced you to die.
That's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. They spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
What do you mean?
Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Batcomputer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you?
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
Same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
New data was added to the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes and props. Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought... maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. Jim would be proud of you.
How are you doing, Ms. Gordon?
I'm fine. Can't wait to take these jerks down.
Barbara,
I thought I'd give anything to hear Dad's voice again. But in the labyrinth, he said the most horrible things. That I had abandoned Gotham.
You didn't abandon the city. You were working behind the scenes while you were injured.
But I had abandoned him. The court knows everything about everyone and still can't come up with anything nearly as terrifying as the thoughts that lurk in the back of our own minds.
Barbara, I promise you, you did not abandon him.
I know. But thank you for saying it.
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry. Like a bat out of hell! Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
Thank you.
here!
It's like you guys aren't even trying anymore.
I'm
Till we find you.
Mm-hmm. Hill, we've lost contact with the prisoner transport.
Time to work that door and get our friends out of this jam.
If we're late, I'll tell them it was all your fault.
Do me a favor and stay down.
See what that was.
She's knocked out.
Watch your backs.
Take it forever.
Just about there.